need a favor. Can you drive me around and pretend to be my chauffeur this afternoon?
Wait, you want me to drive one of your cars?
I gotta be classy today. Now that I've got money, I'm gonna buy some art from the kind of collectors who have chauffeurs. Come pick me up at the museum. I've been doing some research so I can blow them away.
Be right there. So, what are we buying?
Three Noshoni Fisher pieces. She's my hero. She made these amazing whimsical sculptures, sheet metal welded over steel frames. I promised myself that if I ever had money, I'd buy some of her work. Okay, now keep quiet. I'm gonna call the first collector. You're the owner of a Noshoni Fisher original. Surprise.
Huh?
It's a big metal apple with a rattlesnake coming out of it.
Ah, that piece of junk.
Well, I'm a huge fan of the artist and can make you a very attractive offer.
There is no amount of money in the world you could offer me for that. My ex-husband bought it as an investment, and it drives him nuts that I got it in the divorce. You cannot buy that kind of spite.
But she hung up on her.
Well, we could just take it.
I don't want to take it. I want to buy it. This is my chance to be part of the art world. Legit.
Look, if she didn't want to sell it because she actually loved it, it'd be one thing. But she doesn't even like it. You do. Why should she get to keep it despite you?
I mean, I guess art is meant to be appreciated. Okay, let's get it.
That won't fit in the trunk. We're gonna have to tow it.
It is made out of steel. Just drive careful, okay? This is not how I expected my first big art purchase to go. Noshoni Fisher piece? Music of the Desert.
The cactus statue.
Yes. Well, like yourself, I am a collector of fine art, and I would like to buy the piece from you. I'm prepared to pay what it's worth.
Oh, I don't need the money, hun.
I'm sure you don't, but
But I do need the cactus. Oh, it makes a great place to hang the kids' swimsuits on summer days. Sorry.
What the fuck? She's gonna rust out the frame hanging wet shit on you. That's not how you treat art.
So, we'll be taking this one as well?
Looks like.
Just like I thought. I need to be extra careful driving or it'll fall apart. I guess not everybody actually appreciates art, even in the art world. Goes another rivet.
All right.
Two down, one to go. This time, we do it right for sure.
Heidi, Heidi!
Yes, hello. I understand you're the owner of a Neshoni Fisher piece, Moon River. It's a cow.
Wait, what? That thing? Oh my god. Me and my sorority sisters stole it from outside the Santo Eliseo Community Center in college. I was so drunk, I threw up on it.
Ugh. Oh, fuck it. We're stealing this one, too. This piece is really fragile. Try not to destroy it on the way home, okay?
We interrupt your broadcast with this breaking news. The art thieves terrorizing Monte Vista have been spotted fleeing the area with a large metal cow in tow.
Okay. Good news? You're part of the art world. Bad news? As art thieves.
Fuck that. We are art liberators. I'm dry.
This cow handles like shit.
You are in possession.
Fuck
of
off. My friend wants this cow.
Oh, I'm not chasing us anymore.
Must not want a war with the Saints over some asshole's cow. I'm really sorry that didn't go down the way you wanted.
Nah, those people weren't really art collectors. Just assholes. I'll make it into the art world for real soon enough. At least I've got the Fisher pieces I always wanted, and I'm gonna treat them right. I mean, once I repair all the damage we did liberating.